My whole family are painters. We made a decision to go with the best quality from experience. That was Benjamin Moore. I've tried every other competitor's dry erase coating. Application was an issue. You had to do multiple coats over multiple days. You got a lot of sagging, runs, lines, roller marks. Coverage was bad, and I had given up. I was in Glico Paint, which is a Benjamin Moore dealer in our area, explaining to them I have this dry erase project coming up, and I've had no luck with any other coating. And he said, well, we have one. You know, let's try this. Benjamin Moore is notable, total different product. It comes with a roller cover. It comes with the instructions. It comes with the wet paint sign. One of the competitors' dry erase products, when we first put the coating on the wall, it was great for about a week or two. Wiped right off, like it said. Once we hit that 3-week mark, I could not get the dry erase off the wall, no matter what I did. With the Benjamin Moore, notable, I don't need a rag. Definitely don't need a solvent. Don't need any water. I don't need cleaners. I don't even really need a dry erase eraser. It was night and day. I mean, you can literally wipe it off with your finger. So the notable pot life is 4 hours, which is more than enough time. The other competitors are about an hour. So we've used it on a few commercial projects. It's been boardrooms for us where people kind of collaborate together and they want to draw on the wall. It doesn't have to be just that normal 3-4 feet dry erase board. It can be from the floor to the ceiling. And that's what we've been actually doing. I've got no bad feedback at all. Just the ease of application makes this product much better than anything else I've ever used. To have a painter come in and put the notable dry erase on your wall. It's gonna be in and out, quick. You're gonna have a coating that's gonna last you for a very long time.